This video is for manufacturers utilizing indium acetate in their processes. It will cover growing uses and Indium Corporation's processes to ensure consistent quality. Robert, what is indium acetate and what's the primary application?
Indium acetate is at the root point for technology called quantum dots that can be found right now all over consumer electronics and displays. So the 4K televisions that are in showrooms, the most advanced computer displays, tablets, they use what's called wide gamut color displays, where the colors are more vibrant. They cover a wider range. And the source for that is technology called quantum dots that's replacing the phosphors, which are right there in the display in the red, green, blue pixels. They emit the light. So if you put quantum dots in there, they make the light brighter and they extend the color range. For indium phosphide quantum dots that are used in there, indium acetate is the precursor. It's the precursor material of choice, and quantum dot builders love our material because we are able to guarantee very precise, very high quality material.
So the advantage of Indium Corporation's indium acetate would be purity?
Purity is always the number one concern for any user. So we keep all impurities at very low level. And more importantly for indium acetate, the indium percentage, the indium content is one of the key drivers, and we are guaranteeing to our customers to keep it in a very narrow range, very well defined, and reproducibly at the same value batch after batch for everything that we sell.
Where can we get more information, Robert?
There is a lot more information on our website, and users are most welcome to contact me directly via the email address that's there on the page as well.
Robert, thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.